the North Theobald to the Mandatories.
Hey, gentlemen, quarter to your right, please. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to the right. Competitor 39, raise your hand. Step between 89 and 102. Woo!
Looking good, fellas.
Go, Sterling!
Come on, just
stay on there. There you go. Gentlemen, spread out just a little bit. Give yourself some room.
Stay on the base. Come on, Connor, stay on the base.
Quarter turn to the right.
Tight, baby, tight.
Throw it out.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Asymmetrical front double bicep. And relax. Guys, let's spread out a little bit. Give yourself some more room. Quarter turn to the right.
Let's go, Foreman.
Side mantis.
Come on, let's go, baby. Yes,
very good.
Turn the
key.
And relax.
Come on, 6-7.
Good work, Corbin.
Quarter turn to the right.
Open it up, Bobby.
Get up, kid. He's out. He's out.
Rear archer pose. And relax. Relax. Gentlemen, let's move out just a little bit more. You got plenty of room. Take a few steps out.
You guys out here, move on.
67, can you just take a step to the outside? Perfect, thank you.
Open up, baby.
Come on, 6-7.
Twisting rear double bicep.
Yeah, hit it.
I love it. Come on.
Let's do that again. Twisting rear double bicep.
Twisting.
And relax. Gentlemen, relax.
You got it, 6-7.
Quarter turn to the right.
Hit them hams, fellas.
Side mantis. And relax. Quarter turn to the right, gentlemen, face the judges. Could I have 105 and 67? Switch. And 89 and 102. Please switch. Front double bicep. Abdominal pose. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Side tricep. Rear double bicep. One more time, rear double biceps. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Side tricep. And relax. Quarter turn, face the judges. Overhead victory pose. See your favorite classic pose.
Yeah.
Excellent. very nice class. You can relax and head to the stage. Nice job. Thank you, gentlemen. All right, in fifth place today, this is how the judges called it. Judges called it. Competitor number 105, Connor Rush. In fourth place today, competitor number 67, Marcus Gates. We're now into the money. In third place, the 2019 IPE World Championships, Pro Classic Men. Big round of applause for number 89, Keith Hunter. Second place today, bringing home $800. Competitor number 102, Corbin Pearson. And in first place today in the Pro Classic Men, your newest IPE Pro World Champion, please give it up for number 39, Logan Foote. Logan is bringing home hardware and $1,500 today for his win. Gentlemen, go ahead and strike your favorite physique pose for the cameras. This is our incredible class today. 2019 Pro Classic Men.
Nice work, 39. There you go.
All right, gentlemen, if you can clear the stage, and Logan, if you can stay out there for a couple photos by yourself as our newest IPE World Champion, congratulations to all of you gentlemen. Congratulations to Logan. We've had some great, great bodies winning championships today at the IPE Pro World Champions. We've got one more class.